Alright, so I'm back at the Umbra tribe. And I'm going to head somewhere else next, which I'm guessing is probably Arroyo. Because that's where I'm supposed to go on my quest. I'm surprised the Umbra tribe's so far away from Arroyo. It's so close to Navarro, really. It would take a while to get there. Oh, one of them. Oh, all by myself, too. This could be a little bit difficult. Flamer. Flamer. Oh, that was a surprise, actually. Sweet, okay, it's doing a bit better than I expected. But I don't know. So, who has the best weapon? 223 pistol. Combat shotgun. 223 pistol. 14mm. 14mm. Combat shotgun. Cause, that is technically the best weapon. Kill this guy. Oh no, I should have. Okay. I probably should have shot someone else. Okay, so that took 20 points of damage. And then I have to heal. And while I'm here, I may as well reload. Here's the other one with the 223, so I'll kill him next. I'll just make sure. I forgot I have advanced power. I like it how I have so much ammo. I don't even have to think about it. So I have 9. If it had a higher ammo capacity, it would be 840. I thought that would be a little bit more than that, but I thought I would have been at capacity soon. Lightweight capacity, flame, and yeah, I was lucky I killed those two flame people straight away. Otherwise, it would have been quite difficult, I think. Off to Arroyo, apparently.
Chosen, the shadow of darkness arrived before you.
Bad.
Too many seasons and too many wounds, Chosen. Instead, you must listen. Dark souls came. They took everyone.
Dark souls? Who?
A rush of wind came. On it were great dragonflies that spat flame. Evil men crawled from the beasts' bellies and brought death to our warriors. The spirit was willing, but the spearheads were weak. The evil ones burned our warriors with the lights of hell. All were dead or taken. My spirit returned to flesh only to reveal the truth to the Chosen. A strange mist stole their minds and sent them to the land of sleep. The evil ones walked among the dreamers, yet did not dream. The beasts swallowed all, then took to the winds.
Which way the winds that they
did
were.
Did you never listen when I taught you the yearly dance of the wind spirits? South, of course.
Your descriptions are so vivid and powerful.
Yes, they traveled the wind south. I overheard the Dark Souls speaking. They plan to rest their beasts at a place named Navarro before crossing the great basin of our Earth Mother's tears.
What shall
For
I
me,
do?
Nothing. Chosen, you must.
You are the Chosen. You must do.
See a dead Hakan. Sweet, so my tribe was kidnapped and killed and the bridge destroyed. So I have to go rescue them, and I've already been to Navarro and they are not there. So they must have been taken over the great tears of Mother Earth or whatever it is. So, I might go on a trip around the map and see what happens. I gotta go to the den first. I don't know where the other places on the map are supposed to be. Like, nothing has shown me anywhere really. There's supposed to be new NPCs and stuff too. Yeah, there's supposed to be NPCs in the like restoration patch, but I haven't run into any yet. There's probably something along in that empty gap, but I don't know. I don't really care. I might find it later on. Okay, so we want to go to the east side where the slavers are. Still exists, as possibly here, so maybe we can ask about it. Okay. Bye. So I wonder if I can just kill them all. Okay, well, I may as well kill these guys. It's not gonna be hard now. Or should I come back later with Sully? I don't know. God damn it, they're all getting criticals. It's not supposed to happen. Probably should have rested up before this fight, to be honest. Really? Well, that was the wrong thing to do. And I clicked on the wrong space. They have a lot of AP to be able to shoot twice in a round. Maybe they all use the jet. This fight would be a lot harder. I wasn't overpowered for this part of the game. So there's still the outside one, so there's at least four out here. Thank you. Garden Isle. He must have been psychic. Because I'm not doing any damage. So I'm guessing that's all of the slavers. Let's see what happens with the slaves. Okay, so there's another map with more slaves. I guess I could get Vic to come with me, couldn't I? Well, he may as well use a course. Power armor. At least you can carry some things for them. I guess it's only like level 1, so he won't be the best shot. But whatever, can't be that bad. Take out some more slavers. Okay, well, I will say this game again, and I will head on to the next section. So, I will end the movie and see you on the next one.